Mpumelelo's first baby mama Vuyokazi Nciweni opens up about being in a polygamous relationship. Apart from having a communicating free relationship with her baby daddy's girlfriend, she has opened up about how he was very open and honest about it from the very beginning. Hi T Squad and welcome to the T World. So when one follower asked her for advice about being in a relationship with a man who wants to be in a polygamous marriage, Vuyo said, as long as his behavior doesn't change, meaning he still treats you like the only girl in the world, respects you and considerate while he has another, then just let it be. But now we even a limit. Speak when you feel there's weird vibes. The most important thing here is honesty and trust. Don't forget to focus on yourself too though. You know your demands, goals, ungalahleki. I don't know if I'm making sense, she said. T-Squad, do you think you can share a partner with another person freely and just focus on yourself? Because I know that will be another issue for me. And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below and I love you.